We could call it love, or we could call it nothing.
It's time we admit what this is really about.